Well, I was told that there was a box full of bass in here. My dad and Uncle Colt wanted me to put them in the pond. Said they was big ones, so. Broke it. Let's just see what we got here. Oh man, here we go. Oh my goodness. Look at the size of them fish. Wow. Man. That bucket was heavy. Finally made it down here to the pond. It's our little old pond. You know, pond in Louisiana ain't got a tire in it somewhere. Stocked this thing with white perch a couple years ago. It ain't real big. Trying to catch some fish out of it. Put some of these bass in here. I just don't know. Guys, I'm gonna try to do this. Oh, goodness. Huge fish. Future 10 pounders here. Oh, here's one. Oh. Oh yeah, monster. Monster. Like Jaws. You can see his eye. Just a huge fish. There's one. Here's another monster. Here's another monster. This one's a little bit better. Another one. Another future 10 pounder. There's another good one. And the last one. The last monster bass going into the pond. He's gone. Oh yeah. Future 10 pounders maybe. Oh well. It's a pretty day. Y'all have fun watching this, hopefully. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know something. Bye.